It's often difficult to see or understand your own connection to the natural world when you're surrounded by the concrete jungle. After leaving New York, I moved to Vargas Island, one of the most abundant and diverse ecosystems in the world. I came up with the idea of creating an ecological field station in Clackwood Sound. The aim of the Cedar Coast Field Station is to preserve ecological health through place-based research and education. Here you can feel that the earth is alive.